Does it seem like heavy downpours are more intense or more frequent than they used to be? Well, in January, the National Climate Assessment revealed that the most extreme precipitation events have increased in every region of the U.S. since 1950. And as we look at this map, you can see the western part of the U.S. was less impacted, but you come to the eastern side, the deep south, 26%, 45% more heavy downpours, and 74% more downpours in the New England states there, as opposed to the upper Midwest. You can see the West, of course, seeing less of an impact from that. And climate scientists believe that a warmer environment leads to more evaporation, the atmosphere being able to hold more water. And when that water vapor condenses as rain or snow, there's more of it. And you can see that the local 6 area falls in 2 regions where the intensity of heavy rain actually is remarkably higher, between that 26 and 45%, something we witnessed many times in the month of June alone.